Thank you. different levels of players. You have kids that played in elementary, then junior, and then high school. Then you have kids that might have played in elementary, did play, and then came back. Then you have kids that just got thrown in the room because there was no place else for them to go. So we're starting from scratch. So if you see a kid maybe sit out a little bit or something, that's probably one of us trying to catch back up to some skills. But we are all welcoming. Take anybody. Right, don't be surprised when I throw something in one of your hands. This is my first.
Me too.
Thank you.
No, really, because even though we have rehearsal, one or two periods during the day, that's at. So we have a lot of challenges as far as trying to get them together, because now we have a basketball player that's not here tonight, because she's one of our shuttle players. So it's hard, so for these kids to try and hit their schedules and commit to it, I appreciate that, so thank you. Thank you, thanks. We're gonna end with Holly Shaw.
Concert band is marching band kids who take the class or come after school to mentors and learn their music, because scheduling is a big problem for us, and we're working really hard on alleviating those problems so that we kids who want to take music and AP and honors classes can actually take music and honors and AP classes. We're having a really hard time trying to juggle everybody around, but so that means they come at a different time and they give up their time to do that, so I appreciate that. We have one of my former students from Kennedy has been playing in our band, our marching band, our concert band for 2 years. She's an eighth grader at South, so we take them from anywhere. We don't turn anybody away. Okay, so this is our concert band. You'll hear some solo sessions by one called my name, Stan Christian Guerrero.
Thank you.
Sadie, and Shelby. These kids were all first years just starting in the summer.
Thank you.
when they meet with the obstacle mounted in the sky. So up to the housetop, the horses they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and crying of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with very, very good. Sunday at 1. Thank you for coming.